Hi friends, today I am going to clarify certain doubts as a customer when you buy a water purifier. So what are the challenges you face? Normally many people look for a brand and they go and search in online e-commerce website which one is the cheapest water purifier, who is giving what offer and what is the customer review. Based on that they buy the product. Frankly speaking, that is not the right way of buying a water purifier. Reason one is, see, all RO water purifiers in the market technically same. Okay, today what I am going to show you, most of them are same. So after RO, some people add alkaline. So like we also do, we are the first people in India to start alkaline water purifier due to RO water purifier problems. Even NGT also tells that, you know, to the government of India not to use RO water purifier. Reason one is, it will remove all the minerals from the water and there will be lot of water wastage. Comparing to other water purifier, water wastage will be very high. And when you remove the minerals from the water, our body needs essential minerals. When you remove all the minerals, automatically your body will not be getting those minerals which are there in the water. So what are those essential minerals which you need in the water? How do you measure that? That will be measured using the TDS meter. With this TDS meter, what we do actually, normally we check the raw water TDS. For example, here I will show you. Here we have a borewell water. Borewell water TDS is nearly more than 1000. Okay. Like, see here. It will be more than 1000. You can assume 1998 it is showing. That is the TDS level of the input water quality. Now for this water, if I use RO water purifier, what I am going to get the TDS level? Okay. This is RO water. Okay. So for RO water, the TDS will come approximately 75-74. It will be lesser than this. Actually, we are using alkaline here. Due to that, TDS is little bit more. It will come around 50 to 60 TDS. Here it shows 75. But without alkaline, the TDS of the RO water purifier will be nearly 50-60 for, see here, 64 for input TDS of 1000. Now, is it a right TDS to drink? That is the question. Okay, that I will clarify later on once I show you all the demonstration. Now, what I am going to show you here. So, I have three types of membrane here. You see here, Leopure Nano Filter 40. Which will reduce 40% TDS in the water, and then I have a NF60, Leopure NF60, which will reduce 60% TDS in the water. Then I have NF80, which will reduce 80% of the TDS in the water. So I have already installed this NF80 in this product, and later on I will install both the membrane and I will show you the TDS differences. Okay. Before that, let's see how NF80 will give what kind of TDS. Now you see the reject water ratio, pure water and reject water ratio. Here almost same. If you see, this is the reject water pipe, this is the pure water pipe. This reject water and pure water, the ratio is almost same. That means when you get 1 liter of pure water, there will be 1 liter of reject water. But whereas in RO, there is 1:3, 1:2 ratio. So now let us see what is the TDS level of the pure water in NF80 membrane. See here, 146. For 999 TDS, that is 1000 TDS in NF80 membrane, you will get 80% reduction approximately. It will come to 145 TDS, which is very good for the health. Okay, so normally people use water purifier which is having a TDS controller. They call us saying that please adjust the TDS, please adjust the TDS. It is actually nonsense, honestly speaking, because when you bypass the both the water, if you mix both the water, automatically TDS will increase. Now, I will show you. See, let's mix both the water. Reject water as well as pure water. Now, see the TDS level. See, more than 1000. Now, we will put one regulator in between. We will set and what TDS need to be adjusted. Is it a right method to buy a water purifier? Absolutely not. That is the reason you choose a water purifier based on your input TDS water, input TDS quality. And if you want 140 to 150 TDS or less than 200 TDS or more than 100 TDS, you go for NF80 membrane. Suppose if you have more than 1000 TDS or less than 1300 TDS, you see here 150, 147, you're going to get. Okay, so now what I am going to do, I will change the membrane.